have some fun with the heart.
Hey guys, today I'm going to talk about the human heart. The human heart is one of the most vital and essential organ of the human body. It is located in the middle left side of your chest. But do you know the heart's essential function? The heart's important job is to pump blood to the circulatory system, thus providing oxygen-rich blood required for staying alive. Now let me tell you how the heart works. The heart is made up of four different chambers. The upper chambers are called the left and right atrium, and the bottom chambers are known as the left and right ventricles. It all starts in the upper right atrium. The deoxygenated blood enters the heart, and then it goes through the tricuspid valve to the second chamber called the right ventricle. From there, it has been pumped to the left side of your heart, and from the pulmonary valve and the pulmonary artery, and directly to the lungs. In the lungs, the deoxygenated blood mixes with the oxygen and becomes oxygenated blood. And the oxygenated blood tries to come back to the heart by the pulmonary vein and goes to the third chamber of the heart called the left atrium. And then finally, it goes to the mitral valve to the fourth chamber called the left ventricle and has been pumped to the rest of your body. Now let me tell you some interesting facts about the human heart. Your heart pumps blood 2,000 gallons of blood every one day, and your heart beats 100,000 times in one day, and approximately 35 million times in a year. During an average human lifetime, your heart will beat 2.5 billion times in a year, in our average lifetime. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Bye bye.